The given question asked in IEEE 2006, the question is nickel, their atomic number is given, combines with a negative monodentate ligand X minus to form a paramagnetic complex. The number of unpaired electron in the nickel and geometry of this complex ion is R respectively. So we know that Ni is normal, the atomic number is 3d 3d8 4s 2 4p 0. So in Ni plus 2 state, 2 electron is released, and in d orbital 8 electron is present. So 1 2 3 4 5 then 6 7 and 8. So 2 unpaired electron is present in this. So X is donate, the lone pair is S and P orbital are involved in this. So the hybridization is sp3 hybridization. So number of unpaired electron as present is equal to 2. So geometry is tetrahedral. Okay. So the correct answer for this question is option D.